Hey, I'm Alex Morgan, and here's your big time tip. It's very important to warm up all your muscles before you get on the field and go full speed in a game or a practice. Really, you need to focus on getting your movements right and really start with balancing and going back and forth like this. And then really focusing on landing and make sure your knee is directly in line with your shoulder and rest of your body.